you, if you're using Google Sheets and you have a list of amounts and you want to sum them or count them based on the background color, there's no built-in function to do it. So what I'm going to show you is a simple way to make your own functions, and then you'll be able to do it. You'll be able to count based on if it's yellow or if it's blue, and you'll be able to sum it as well. It's pretty simple. Should only take you a couple minutes once you see how to do it. So let's get started. If I look in the cell that has a 3 in it, it's a formula with a nice little name called count colored cells. And it's taking the range here. You want to count B4 through B9. And you want to count the number of cells that are formatted like B5. So if I change this B5 to say B8, the result would be 1 because there's one that's that light blue. But I use the yellow because there's a few more of them. It's easier to illustrate it that way. And then if you look, this 47 is the sum. It's a really similar function. It's summing the colored cells in B4 through 9 that are formatted like B5. So it's summing the cells with the yellow range. And just to prove out that this is working right, if I hold down the control key and I highlight 7, 20, and 20, and I go down to the lower right, the sum is 47 and the count is 3. So how we make these functions in any other custom function. So how we make these functions in any other custom function that you're so inclined to write, you go to Tools and you go to Script Editor. And don't worry, we're just going to copy and paste these into here. I'm going to put these in the comments of the video, so you just go down below and copy them. There's really no need to go through them because frankly, I don't know what they're saying. It doesn't matter. I've showed you these. We'll go back into it in a second, but I'm going to back out of here. I actually have this on full screen, so I have to hit F11 to get back out of full screen. This is just two tabs opened up in the same browser. So to give credit where credit is due, I found these two formulas on iGoogle Drive. This one's the count of colored cells in a spreadsheet. And the person that made these blogs just lays it out here if you want to read more about it. But let's go back to the spreadsheet for now. So I've already put it in here, but to step through what I did, we already did Tools and then Script Editor, and you should come up with a blank screen, but if you don't, just do a new script file. And I named mine Count Colored Cells, and then I named the second one Sum Colored Cells, and then it puts the .gs on there, which I think is Google Script. I've already done that part, and you come to here, and you just paste it in. This is giving you some comments, and this tells you, hey, we're going to make this function, and this is what the two ranges are. If you look up here, these two comments are actually what show up when we put our cursor in here. Range to be evaluated, cell with background color. So that's just a little helper. If someone else is going to use a spreadsheet, they're going to be able to tell what these formulas are that you made. But after you make these two, go ahead and save them, then come back to your spreadsheet and just type in count colored cells, and it should work for you.